If a shark comes up to you, the first thing you should do is punch it in the nose, right? Actually, wrong. Doing this creates a high chance that the shark will actually reflexively open its mouth. Instead, place your hand flat on the top of the shark's head, lock your elbow, and follow through. With smaller shark species, I would recommend using your fins if you can, but if you need to use your hand, this is the best way to do it.